One by one they appear. Not hard like a bird's egg, but soft, pliable, and leathery to the touch. Three months later, a new generation of mambas is ready to enter the world. The young snakes don't exit immediately, preferring to move around in the egg and absorb the remainder of the egg yolk, which will sustain them until their first kill.